Hello everybody, welcome back to Top Avocados. Today I'm going to share to you guys a tip about air pressure. This is basically for the new drivers and for the drivers who are not using Baleno or any other car for a long. When we maintain the optimum air pressure, that is for Baleno it is 29 psi, and we can increase the air pressure that I will talk to you later. When we maintain on that air pressure, we can get the optimum mileage which the company recommends. In my case, I had a bad experience. Like, I'm a new driver, I'm a first driver to a new car. I did not know that maintaining air pressure is very important. So when I checked the air pressure after 2-3 months, I thought that when I give for service, they might check the air pressure and maintain the air pressure, but they did not do that. So when I believed on them, they did not do that. So when I checked by myself, I found that the air pressure was too low for my car. The mileage was decreasing day by day. I thought something was wrong with my car. I was not excited with the car. And finally, when I checked the air pressure, it was very low, and I increased the air pressure to 29. Within 2-3 days only, the mileage, the average mileage shown on this instrument cluster changed from 14 to 15 range to 19 to 20 range. So that was a significant difference which happened to me when the air pressure was changed. I just want to share to you guys another tip, and that is increasing the air pressure from the recommended one. It's not recommended for a good long drive, it's just for the normal drive which we have in the local cities. We can increase the air pressure from 29 to like 32 or 33. That would increase the mileage even better, in a better way. So that is another tip which I share. Like, most of the drivers, like young drivers or new drivers, or the drivers which are not using the car regularly, should check the air pressure regularly, because they need to understand that the mileage has significant role when we increase the air pressure. So this is all about this video. If you have any other doubts, any other clarifications, please put on the comment section. As usual, I will reply to all the comments which I can reply, and that's all about this video. Please subscribe to my channel if this channel is seeming to be interesting. So that's it, and like my videos. Thank you.